Every time I hear the song, I'm just like, Shmoney dance. Embiid stated in an interview with Billboard.com. It doesn't matter where I'm at. Even if I'm just on the street, I don't care. I just start doing the Shmoney dance. If the dance looks familiar, it's because just about every athlete has been doing it recently. Broncos tight end Julius Thomas did it Sunday night after scoring a touchdown against the Colts. NBA players Nick Young, DeMarcus Cousins, and Doral Wright got together and did the Shmoney dance as well.